What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We're jumping into something awesome. Natalia, the next one on our Natalia journey. Hopelessly devoted to you, Olivia Newton-John cover at Zomer hit 13 August 2022. I did see that it was a tribute. I had a whole bunch of people message me and asking if we could do like some of her songs, some of the old Grease songs and things like that. It's very, very hard to do a reaction to something that I absolutely already know almost every song to. Like, she was just one of those people that everybody knew. You knew the songs that were out there. She definitely will be one of those people that's missed, but will never ever truly go away, because those songs are never gonna die, ever. No matter how old they get, we'll find ways that we love them. We'll find ways to replay them. We'll find ways to bring them up again, re-roll them in history. They most certainly don't die. They don't go away. Let's just let her never die. But rest in peace, Olivia Newton-John. Let's see what Natalia did. Let's roll. If you guys enjoyed, obviously go show Natalia and Natalia Diva fans some love. Them lights up.
Getting over you.
Boom, boom, boom.
I know I'm just a fool who's willing to sit around and wait for you. But baby, can't you see there's nothing else for me?
Come on, come on.
But now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside. I'm out of my head, hopelessly devoted to you.
Yes,
hopelessly
yes, yes. Absolutely beautiful performance, big performance of an absolutely awesome and undying song. We will miss Olivia Newton-John, but her music will be right here with us all the time for sure. Shout out to all the fans who out there had a little hard time. There was a few days where people were out there just grieving, and this makes sense 100%. But don't forget that the music is always here. There's always here people here that are going to be reminding you that the music is here. Shout out to Natalia for doing a beautifully big thing. Get over it. Show Natalia Diva fans some love. Smash the like button if you liked it. The dislike button, but I won't believe you. Until the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.